It seemed like it was going to be a great day.
I have been here at Quartzsite for a week now. It is the 4th. I've got basically 10 days to get up to Utah. And I don't want to just go up there like in a 2-day trip. I want to slowly progress my way up there. I'm going to head into Lake Havasu City, pick up a shower, restock my supplies. We'll move on from there and find the next campground for maybe a few days. But no lollygagging this morning. I'm going to go ahead and hit the ground running because I need a change of scenery. Is the Walmart that I spoke of. And this is where I'm going to stop to get food.
this is gonna feel real good.
All squeaky clean. Let's see what this city has to offer. Havasu Solar. I want to check out this. Check out this store here. Looky Loos, antique and collectibles.
I guess I was saying
is
I like the look of the
1T. Collectibles.
What's that?
A lot of collectibles. Antique stores are dangerous for me. So I just picked up a 35 millimeter camera. He knocked it down to $30. I really need to get on board for doing the photography aspect of my channel. I mean, I've been doing a lot of digital, but I really need to get into that film. All right, so let's continue on and see what else we can find in this town. South Moulton. looks like bronze.
Back to the vehicle. Home sweet home. Thank you. spend $20 on groceries. That should last me about a week. So, doing good. I must apologize. I've got a GoPro that I'm trying to figure out how to work, and lost all the footage after Walmart. So, right now I am on the corner of... Right now I am en route to Kingman, Arizona. And I am on the corner of... I'm at the crossroads at a truck... I'm at a truck stop along 95 and getting ready to head east on I-40 into Kingman. Everything was going great, but when it rains, it pours.
I was getting way too ahead of myself. This day seemed a little off.
Locked the keys in my rig. Well, I'm gonna have to figure this out. So, until the next one, see ya.